Looks like I need to get a new editor. How much do I pay you? Don't I pay you good enough?
You give me one blowjob, sir.
I mean, two kisses is not enough for you, Pratik.
I want more.
Looks like you're asking for it. Rahul, say hi to my blog. Guys, if you'll ever need drugs or alcohol at a very low price, Rahul is okay. I'm just kidding. Rahul. I'm just kidding, bro. Anyway, hungover from last night. Oh shit, let's get that. Guys, we are going to the most sexiest place you'll ever see. That is Burger King. I mean, why not Burger Queen, right? What the fuck?
You know what they say about two men in a washroom,
right?
What? I have no clue what the fuck
I'm. Do you think Burger King is the place to make fine new girlfriends or something? Huh? I mean, why not? Look at this place, it's filled with girls. Dude, you're actually acting weird ever since you wore that specs. Is it like a new personality that you're adopting?
This is Edith.
This is Edith. That looked more like an idiot to me. Pratik, what are you drinking? Are you doing Coke?
What? No, it's Pepsi.
It's Pepsi. Oh, that's a nice pun.
I know, right? I just came up with it.
Yeah, I know, right? It didn't take you 10 minutes to think about it. Taste is king. I thought Burger King, dude. They're making the fool out. Let's get the fuck.
You won't tolerate this.
This guy's actually. Guys, one thing I've learned in Burger King is that do not take the name of competitors like KFC and McDonald's, or else they're gonna punch you on the face. Lucky is standing under pickup line. I probably expected some girlfriend to come by. Dude, we can only enter the store if we first cry. Oh, that sucks. Dude, is that black and white?
I don't know. I'm colorblind.
And I can't read.
That's just funny.
Pratik, do you only use cream that has your last name? Boro. Pratik Boro. Oh my god, Pratik, look what I found. Look what I found.
Get that fuck out of here.
This is how you know Pratik is a business-minded guy. He's bought this for 129 rupees. I was looking for a person who's gonna buy it for another 140 rupees.
Do you wanna buy it?
No, I think I'm good. Okay, pretend to be a sassy girl and you're just scrolling through Instagram posts. How you know I love my cycle a lot? Because you see, I gave him mask also to wear. And the best part about this, check it out. So he's got this GPS over here, if you can see. So this is the GPS. So it means anytime you're lost or you don't know the way back home, then just look at this and you'll get to know that this is where you are. The place where you're standing right now is where you are. So yeah, it's pretty helpful. Bro, say hi to my vlog.
Please.
Say like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. Yes.
Pretend to be a wizard and you're flying on this, bro. Oh. And also tell them how old you are. Alright guys, when are you all coming back?
Never. When you die.